Let's pull away. 12, alright. 12:10. 44 minutes from my class to the library to here. Amen. And restart. Alright. Let's fix that. Alright. That's a bad turn to turn there. Footage, if you guys steal it and try to use it against me, she's the one that's been running like the coward that she is all these years, being shot, being me. She's like 5'6". I first saw her kill somebody. She was one of those ones who were kidnappers, if I do believe the girl that was talking to my teacher last, right before I left the classroom. The girl you will hear on my video talking to the teacher before I left. If you steal it, you stole it. But guess what? You steal that footage, you're larceny. Because that's to protect my butt, because you ain't dubbing my mouth. That girl, yeah, she's probably the one who's been going around Rowan University being me, right? It's one of them, because I saw her run like the coward she was 3 years ago. 3 years ago when I went to a seminar here at Rowan University, a juvenile justice seminar. Mind you, they haven't had one since I started college here. So, was that just to say that I was there because I was a juvenile delinquent? Yeah, no, Christine, you're a juvenile delinquent, not me. You get that bitch who was stalking me in my damn classroom. She's like 5'6". She's nowhere near me. I'm not even 5 foot. I know you read my lips. Loser! Read my lips! Get that lying scumbag! Amen. She stalked me the day and then she ran and hid. As soon as I was coming out the door, she ran right into the restaurant so I couldn't see her. And then I went looking for her and she disappeared. She disappeared like the cowards that they are. She disappeared like the coward that they are. I'm sorry, Ethel. She's not sorry. Lock her up and put her away. Because she isn't going to stalk me for another day. The girl that sits next to me looks just like Kim Collins. Is that Kim Collins' daughter? Trying to cover her mommy's ass? I'm sorry, you can't cover Kim Collins' butt for lying in 2013. 14. Whatever, she stalked me at a freaking IEP meeting with my son. If she thinks she was going to get away with it, she's not. I'm sorry, am I going too slow for you? Oh, you can't read that tag number because you don't have one! Praise God. Have a conversation with my teacher as I'm walking out the door. Praise God. Peace be with me and my children. Amen. God will have his wrath on you all.